I'm about to kill shit.
Here in our next session of Dark Souls. I'm trying to remember how to play the freaking game. Oop. Weakness enemy. What does that mean?
His weakness is enemy.
What does that mean? I'm gonna try to find another route.
Just oh yeah. By the way.
What?
Go downstairs.
What's downstairs?
Turn around. Go downstairs. Trust me on this. You'll love it. Downstairs. Go into that. No. Turn around. Go into that.
Part of me is worried because I have a corpse by the boss that has like a bunch of souls on it.
Oh yeah. Don't worry about that.
So if I do die again, I don't get those.
You're not gonna die. I promise. Keep going across that ledge thing. Turn to the left. Yep. Just go across there.
It's these bastards.
Yeah, just fight those two things.
How you doing, sir? What's up?
You have anything to throw at him?
No, I'm just gonna be like, hey, what's up, dude? They're not too bad, except for the part when there's two.
Yeah, well, the other one seems to be kind of lazy.
Yeah.
He's not really doing much. He's just chilling in the back. He's like, well...
I had so much trouble with these guys the first time I fought them, and then after a while, I'm like, hey, I could just, like, let them attack me and then kill them when they're being derpy. Hello, dude.
Yeah, I think he's derping.
Seriously. Okay, there we go. There we go. How's it like to be dead?
Go down there. Just break all those boxes and go downstairs.
Aha!
That's where you get the orange stone at, right on the
floor. The orange stone. Nagging around the floors and annoy people with comments like, weakness, enemy, chance? What? Pretty sure you can't jump down there. You will die.
Did you go and get it?
I'm breaking boxes, damn it, shut up. These boxes murdered my father.
All boxes murdered my
merchant ahead.
The boxes murdered.
Right. Okay, very useful comments.
What did it say? Did it say dance?
The stairs turned when they hit the end of the wall, and there was a thing on the ground saying right. Like, yes, I can tell where to where the stairs go. Thank you for your amazing comment. I'm gonna try to not be such a dick when I get the message thing.
But you are a dick.
Aww.
I think you should try to like make up the most ridiculous shit to put on the floor. Well, say like fire ahead, and people are like, oh fuck, fire's ahead, and it just.
A welcome customer.
I trade for sold. Everything's for sale.
How much is it gonna cost? Because I don't have much of anything right now.
City trades for souls.
Repair powder.
It means you have to give up your soul.
No. Oh, he sells fire bombs.
Souls are this game's currency.
What the?
Requires souls 500.
You need 500 souls?
Yes. Oh, wait, no, I need 100. Never mind. I was reading it wrong. Oh. The souls are next to each item. I'm stupid. That's 500. Oh, this is 100.
Yeah. Cool. You can buy stone if you want to.
Yay.
If you need to. I mean, are you really going to use it? Do you think you can benefit the community?
Can I get more or less? So it is just one, okay. I was like worried, do I have to buy one every single time I want to leave a message? These guys are wasting a lot of souls. Knives, firebombs.
You need firebombs.
50. Okay, I can only afford a few though.
Three.
Oops, I'm stupid. Okay, there we go.
That's still good, no? I mean, you can come back after you recover your soul and you die.
I'm fucking your shit up! Now you don't have. So now what you gonna do?
Now you don't have a base of operations.
You ain't got no store. You don't even got a table now. I broke your table. You're gonna pretend that you still have a table? Your books are floating on your table. His books are floating. I stored a table though. Oh shit.
I'm saying it. I'm saying you almost said pumpkin.
Yeah, pumpkin.
What the fuck are you guys talking about? I just realized you're definitely not talking about me. I'm like, there's people whispering behind me. I hope they don't subscribe to the YouTube channel.
He doesn't.
I'm guessing not.
No.
This creepy conversation in the background brought to you by Sad Games. Now this is something you don't get anywhere else. Souls.
Yeah, because he sent me some picture of some fucking Capcom character and he said it was me, and she's got like fucking like double G tits. I'm like, that looks, and fucking like blue hair. I'm like, she looks nothing like me.
Oh, blue, was it Morgan? It had to be Morgan, right? Capcom character, blue hair?
Yeah.
But did she have like bat ears?
Yes.
Yeah, it's Morgan. Oh! Out of the chair. I think Morgan's a little bit more graceful than that.
Shut up! For everyone listening, I just fell out of a chair.
Oh, giving the viewers what they want. Okay, so now...
Excellent commentary!
So now I've got a soapstone, and I'm human. And that guy's gonna fuck me up. Alright. Fuck, I forgot about the comment. Can I erase people's comments that are stupid? What's up?
That's true.
Need a head. Okay. Let's see if I can farm a decent amount of fire bombs here. Let's leave my first comment. There we go. Enemy is dead.